Welcome back, guys, to Lexington. Next video of Fallout 4. And let us explore Lexington. What does this place have to offer? Got my machete. Honestly, I'm quite afraid of those ghouls. Traps. Toy truck. Captain Cosmos. You found something? No? Okay. Oh no, dungeon and dead people, but that's what I'm here for. Dead feral ghouls, I wonder what caused it. Minuteman. Okay. What's that? Feral goo. Oh no. Run, guys. Stupid dog. Where's my dog? Is my dog dead? Oh, god damn it.
Hey. Wait there.
I do have steam packs. Where's my steam pack? I have steam pack.
Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey, come on.
Is this a bug?
Thank you.
this is so good. Where's my dog? Why you have to go run off again? Huh? Can't you just stay with me? Huh? Stupid dog.
Heads up. Hold position.
Something's weird. Like something might pop out anytime. Glowy fungus. Can I shoot through? I can, huh? Can I cut? Hard feelings there, buddy. No, the oil leak. Where would it actually stop? Here, huh? So I should have just shot. Meh. It's too dangerous. Is there nothing else?
Heads up. Moving out.
Damn, this gun is so good. Let's do it. Oh. Four letter words. Clan ruin born. Even main meal. This and this has N behind. And this has there's five words with N behind. So there's no A in the third letter that takes out clan. There's no E. There's no A, there's no M. So clan and main is out. So it's either even, ruin or born. Three tries. There's only three, so
nice.
Please choose an option. Huh.
Protectron on duty.
Hey, cool.
Hello, citizen. Please present your subway token. Delinquent behavior. Confirm unidentified intruder.
What the hell?
Begin thing, sir.
What did I do? Okay. You go rest, Connor.
Hey.
Have to kill all the ghouls again, huh? I didn't save. That used more bullets than I thought. Any more? I have a subway token. What should I do with the robot? Fragmentation mine? How's my dog doing?
Hey! Come on!
How do I heal you?
How you doing, buddy? Never mind, boy.
Quick save. Okay, now what? What do I do with this robot? For letter words, need cam red font gif fuse. So there's three letters with E behind. Okay, so E, F, start with F, I don't know, U, there's one. It's either font or rate. No.
I'm in.
Okay. Medical responder.
Powering up, Protectron on run. Duty.
Quick save. Oh shit, I shouldn't quick save. Will you fight me?
Protect and serve. Protect and serve. Please remain calm if you are injured. Please remain calm if you are injured.
Are you gonna heal me? Oh, come on, doggy.
Hey. Go check that out.
I hope my dog doesn't die. Damn loading screens. Where's my doggy? You're fine. Come, follow me. Okay, quick save first. Are you gonna shoot me? Oh, what happened? Are you disabled? Cause your power cell is gone or something? The other side of the car park. right. Any enemies? Remember there's a ghoul here, right? Super duper mutt. Tell you what, guys, let's just go for the assembly plant. This game is all about exploring. Big truck. Any bad guys around? Any bad raiders? With my new weapon, I'm confident of taking on all the raiders. How something... Oh. Poor Skelly Man and Skelly Woman. Rat away! Hub flower. Oh, red roach. Don't scare me. I thought you were raider. Choppity chop, red roach. Oh. Oh. I know you found something. It's called red roach. Why is HP so high? Any more? Okay. There's one there, okay. That was a big red roach. No, this is the little red roach. Come. How many roaches are there? Any more? So what you got? Wielding goggles. Coffee pot. Is that it? Oh, Nuka-Cola. How do I get up there? I guess I just jump, right? So unrealistic. Oops. Hacksaw. What's that bottle? Quick save. It's time to go in. Reader. I'm in your base shooting you guys. No way in, huh? Raider. Oh, are there more? You can't see me. I'm a sniper. Any traps here? Quick save.
Only a fucking coward. No sign of him now.
Oh, there you are.
Think you can hide?
Yeah, I think I can hide. Turret. Oh, there's a raider up there. Can't get him in shot. Oh, another raider up there. Booyah! Anyone here? No, clear. Damn, they're sitting ducks, man. Oh, look, I'm on high patrol. Oh. Oh, there's one down here. Please
heads
stay.
Up. Over here.
Show your face. Come on, dare you.
This looks like a good sniping spot, man. It's just like made for me to snipe. How do I get past that turret though? Someone moving, I'm not sure who or where.
If you turn up, you're dead.
Can you see me? This place is huge. Is it an outdoor thing? I don't see them. Whoa. Dude, don't scare me. Didn't I ask you to stay? Okay, I saw him. Oh, come on. Oh. It's so Matrix. Snipe you all day, every day. Oh, saw someone. This looks like the end of the line. Hey, makes me curious to really go all the way to the end now. I hope there's no bombs or traps. Gotta be something, right? My dog. Did he fell? How do I listen?
Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Ferrum, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Okay. Where's the... Where's the Cambridge Police Station? Hell, I don't even know where you are. Gotta be somewhere near here, right? Since I picked up your signal there. Oh! There you are, doggy. Sniper. Nope, no one else. Here. Except for the turret though, I'm not sure how do I disable that turret. Oh, what's this place? Quick save. Take a 1 hour nap. Oh, found you. Anyone else except the turret? Okay, good. I'm going in. I'm going in, doggy. Is this a slow jump? Not sure how to handle that. Okay, my inventory is okay, that's more than enough. Oh, damn it. So I'm supposed to go in and clear everyone, right? Let's check out the outside first. Since I cleaned so much body, better get some items. Second floor. Is their left leg, left, right leg thing really that useful? Why can't I sort by defense? This is the back entrance. It's chained from inside. Hey, look. So easy. I'm a hidden sniper. Hey, come on, Doc, just move. Just get that, like, just some random trap, and then I just move in, and then it got pulled on to bits. I remember killing one guy all the way up there. Hey guy, I killed you. Oh, nice. Nice. More bombs. Snipe one guy in the middle here. This room looks cleared. Protect your hands. Yay, more ammo. Dog bowl. Dog meat. What else is in here? Broom. Hammer. Chemical box.
Heads up.
Let's trade some stuff. Give you hammer, baseball, rifle I'm not using, gas mask I'm not using, helmet I'm not using. Let's see what else. Suit. Goggles, hacksaw, knuckles, baby bottles, Long John's, coffee pot, liquor. What else? What else is useless? Three-piece suit, pistol, relay coil. Outfit, Raider this, Raider that. Sack hood with hoses, scalpel. Are you encumbered? No, right? Your dog. Gadget. Wow, this guy has lots of stuff. Submachine gun. My mission is actually to go in. From there, huh? Let's see what's up here. Whoa, this place is so huge. I'm at the 45 minute mark. And it's Saturday, November 14, 11:17 p.m. And I'm getting a little bit sleepy already.
Nothing there now.
Oh, you.
Be fun.
Shot me. Can't see me. I'm guessing there's only one radio up there. I need to get a good spot to headshot him. Where is he? My dog just ran all the way up there. Where the hell is he? Where are you shooting from? Nice armor, man.
Nice.
Is that a perk? Is that a hidden perk? Guess there's no enemy now. Clean the outside. Time to go on the inside. Hey, I killed you. Let's eat something. Roasted Murloc meat. Why not? My inventory is full again. Damn it. Where's my doggy? Quick save.
Look alive.
Let's trade. Shh, let's trade. Don't make a sound. Pistol. Wrench canister. Gas helm. Brown bottle. Bottle. Apples. Duct tape. Canister. Knuckles, leather. I'm pretty sure I will use auto nuke. Dog meat can't carry anymore. Damn, this is a good spot.
You sure you saw something?
Face! Come on! I dare you!
Stop moving. No, dog, no.
Shit! Awesome.
Don't even know where he is. Jess.
No. Psst.
Saw you.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Do you see me? People. Oh, nice. You kill my dog, jerk. One shot, one kill, man.
Hold.
Shh. Don't bark for no reason.
No need to hide. We'll all be over soon.
Yeah, same goes for you. Oh. Oh.
Scared, huh? You better run.
The jet will make you jittery.
Guess she was right.
I'm a patient sniper. Damn turret. So I'm not going that way.
Peekaboo.
You still alive? Christ!
need to hide. It'll all be over soon. Scared. Only a fucking coward hides.
You shut up.
Show your face. Come on. I dare you.
Quick save. Oh my god, I almost forgot. Damn, the light effects is so good. Where am I supposed to go? It says 27 up, upstairs, going up. Oh, there's a bed here. Hey! Monkey! Oh, am I supposed to go up? Ouch.
Yes.
Damn, the spotlight is irritating. Quick save, going up. It's already 1 hour in this video, but I don't want to stop. We got the momentum going. Okay. The tracker says I should go in again. I should probably get my dog as well. Do I have to go through the turret? Hey, doggy.
Hey, let's go.
Power armor.
The hell was that?
There's someone here.
This is bullshit! Come out and fight!
I don't know where you are.
This is bullshit.
It's not I don't want to. I just don't know where you are. Bottle cap mine. Is that the one that explode? Quick save. Where's my dog? Guess this is their base, huh? Don't know what's that annoying sound that keeps flashing. Gear. More gear. Can't go in. Hey, dog. Finally come. Oh, where do I go? Probably here, right? The only place left. And there's this stupid turret. Anything else?
Stay there.
Stay there. I'm gonna snipe someone. Oh, this looks nice. There seems to be nothing here or there. So much stuff on my body right now. Bottle cap, Molotov cocktail. Save. Anyone here? Nope. I saw. What's this? Is this an engine or something? What's that beeping sound? It's annoying. Oh, I saw this cam box. Okay, there's probably nothing else in here. Quick save. Oh, this is oil. Everything goes kaboom, huh?
wheat.
Squirrel bits. Quick save. Whoa, this place is like anyone in there? Whoa. How I miss. If you come in here, I'll spray you. There's no oil, right?
Playing games with me, huh?
No, I'm just really, you know. Rifle, huh?
Only a fucking coward hides.
Hey.
No sign of him now.
That's what I'm worried about.
Hey, let's go eat. I'm starving.
You can eat when I'm damn sure we're not about to get jumped.
I got it. I got it. Jesus. Why are you always in such a bad mood?
That's why I'm still alive. And since I gotta rely on your sorry ass to watch my back, that's why I'm trying to keep you alive, too. Now shut up and get back to your patrol.
Oh, the boss is here. Okay. Okay, okay. Oh, border cap mine. Molotov cocktail. Eight. Oh, eight, come on. Why is it not working? Molotov. It's not working. Why can't I equip it? Die already.
There you are.
What the hell?
Get thrown out.
Seriously? Coming out. Holy shit. I can throw stuff too.
No need to hide. All the other
see? I got fire. Let's eat some stuff. iguana on a stick. Oh shit, I eat too much. Why are there ghouls coming out? Please don't scare me. What is this? Okay, quick save. Whew, I was holding my breath. Where do I go? This is it, huh? An hour 20. Up again. So bright. This looks like a toilet. Any enemies? Okay, just a dead skeleton.
What the hell was-
Oh, help! Oh! Wasted! Need some cover fire over here! Someone's out there!
Some much of. Okay, you got me. You got me while I'm eating some mud chops. You dare come over here? Why am I shaking? Oh, Jared. Coming out, Jared.
Ain't my first gun. Oh man, come back! I was having fun.
Quick save. damn it. Just use red away. Just use.
Show your face! Come on! I dare you!
Quick save. Double barrel shotgun. I forgot where my dog is. Crap. Where the hell is he? Up there? Is this a hidden room? Quick save again. To go one big round, right? Ruin the toilet. Not gonna take unnecessary damage, especially when I just healed. Oh, that's the bomb. Is there any more bombs? Is that a tripwire? Poor you, you will be avenged. Oh man, Commonwealth. Hey. Isn't this like the main area? Did I actually take the long way? I know it's upstairs. I know it's here upstairs. Oh. Okay, so I need to go up one more level. Is there a secret door? Hey, isn't this the highest I can go? Oh, okay, this is more stairs ahead. There's a
going down lower level.
Is this the kitchen? Oven mitts. Can I activate the robot? Sounds fun. Quick save. Rolls, calls, games, waves. Forwards ending with S. Oh wait, one more mix. Mask. Five word ending with S. And one badly. Okay, so if I click this, there's how many words with the second letter as A? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 as well. Oh no, how many L's in the fourth letter? Calls and rows. Oh. So it's either A is correct or L is correct. D in the middle has nothing. Y at the end is nothing. B at the start, nothing. So it's either, let's go for calls. Okay. Two letter correct. A is correct. S is correct. It can be waves, it can be games. Or masks. Shit. Oh no.
Nice.
Okay.
Powering up.
Go crazy, boy. Damn, don't face here. Turn that way. Turn that way. Oh yeah.
Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
Is he on to me?
Continuing search for fugitive. Hostile target identified. This is a lawful use of deadly force. Please direct complaints to your...
Where is he? I'm beginning to think I made a wrong choice.
Hostile target detected.
Anyone else you can kill? What did he blow up? Damn it, it's shooting at me.
Do not be alarmed. Order will be restored soon. Please stand by. Engaging hostile target.
Stupid robot.
Going up. Fugitive is attempting to evade capture.
Main
beginning
line.
Pursuit. Continuing search for...
Oh, what the hell is this place? Oh, oh. Radiation storm going back in.
Warning, dangerous fugitive is on the loose. Do not attempt search. Complete. No hostiles detected. Standing down.
Oh, he did kill this. I need to find my dog as well. He's back. How do I go up there? Actually, yeah, how do I go up there? Where's this Jared? Did Jared die? In the end, I set the boss on myself. Oh, it's almost close to 2 hours. Give me everything. Now, how do I get up there? Okay, and the other one. Okay, I guess there's no more. Now, how do I get up there? Is this a puzzle? A ladder. damn it. What can I do? What can I do? Can I? Am I supposed to move this, like push it with a power armor or something? I'll just go get my dog. Since I already completed. Problem is, where is my dog? I found you.
Hey, come on.
It's time to go. Okay, so I'm not sure whether I did this correctly, but this seems like something for the power armor to push, and then I supposedly pushed it and I could jump across. Yeah? Like this. Oops. Yep. There's oil. There's a lot of oil. Okay, let's get out here. Yeah, that is my take on the solution. So, no more radiation storm, please. Okay, that's better. Rain is nice. So I cleared this place out. It's time to go to Ten Pines Bluff. Tell them the good news, and story mode is finally over for this section. 2 hours story mode is too long. And you guys are asleep. Oh, okay, no. Join my settlement.
Those raiders?
They're history. Now, what do you say about joining the Minutemen? Helping others when they need it.
You helped us, so it'd be pretty ungrateful of us to turn our backs on other folks. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
You got that right.
Seems to be growing well.
Stealing your food. Okay. So, to end off the quest, I shall go back to my sanctuary and talk to Preston something something. Rain.
Some days are harder than others.
Presto.
But even the hard days get easier than the one before.
Why are you so far? Damn it.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you. I don't think I ever told you what happened to the Minutemen. How I ended up as the last one.
I figured you'd tell me when you were ready.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
What was it?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered.
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Why can't you lead the Minutemen?
That's not who I am. I can get my men through a firefight. I can defend a perimeter against all odds. But that's not going to be enough to bring the Minutemen back from the brink. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
Okay.
Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen and the Commonwealth too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
That's quite a promotion you just gave me.
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of general. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've got something a bit different for you.
Uh-huh.
Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Hey.
Is there something you need?
How are you feeling?
I'm glad to have the chance to return the favor, after all the help you gave me. Anything else?
No. Nothing.
All right.
Okay, so... So, part of my new mission is to set up more settlements and finally use the radio. So, using the radio will get more settlers in, I guess. Oh well. For now, I'm just gonna end the video. Thank you all for watching. And I'll try to... I'll probably play a bit more tomorrow, but not today, since it's already like 12:24 AM. So thank you all for watching, and see you guys next time in the next video. Hope you all enjoy this. Bye bye. Bye, doggy.